start with a low plank position, pushing yourself as far back as you can. And as you pull in, make sure you crunch yourself up so you work your core. Try out the high plank position as well.